If you guys are looking for super cheap, fast, and reliable Madden 22 Ultimate Team coins, look no further than my sponsor, MuttReserve.com. They're super awesome to work with, and they have 24/7 support. Head over to MuttReserve.com and use code Poodle at checkout for 15% off your order. What's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate Team video, guys. And today, I'm going over the Superstar MVP promo, a promo that is going to be pretty much the first official promo of Madden 22. Now, it does come out August 20th. Now, as far as time, it's possible it comes out at midnight of the 19th or the 20th. It's possible it comes out at 10:30. In years past, it has been a launch night-esque promo, but I'm not entirely sure. I remember last year it did come out at like midnight. Hopefully it does, and I prefer it as a 10:30 promo because I feel like everyone can partake sort of in that. 12:30 is like, I don't know. I don't like 12:30. I'm not a fan of 12:30. I've never liked that time for a lot of reasons. People who have work or kids or any of those things probably can't really participate in that. I mean, then they have work in the morning. So, I mean, I guess either way, neither times are really ideal. But nonetheless, I'm going to go over how to prepare and kind of what to expect from the Superstar MVP promo and kind of go over what it is. Now, if you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, turn that noti bell, give this video a big thumbs up as always. And if you haven't already, comment down below. Poodle Squad, if you guys want to be shouted on the next Poodle Squad shout out, all you got to do is like the video and comment. And yeah, today's Poodle Squad shout out goes to Colin Cotton. Shout out to you, man, for being a part of the Poodle Squad. Thank you so much for showing support each and every day. Now, as far as Superstar MVP comes, guys, that will be our first big promo. Now, if you come over to sets, you can see that we have had nothing added to the game yet because typically the game hasn't been released. People sometimes forget that. Like, oh, there's been nothing all week. The official game launch is the 20th. We've had early access to kind of get ahead and get some stuff going. But the first official promo will be the 20th, followed by the Legends on the 21st, which I'll go over in a separate video. Now, I'm super excited, honestly, about there being a Superstar MVP promo. I always love this promo. This promo is going to come with a lot of great value players. So to give you an example, I'm gonna take you guys over to the auction box to show you guys an example of what I mean by this. So Superstar MVP players do come built in with abilities and potentially X factors. So if you guys already don't know this, abilities are expensive. If you go to a player and try to put abilities on them, it can cost upwards of like 1,000 training, which right now 1,000 training could be upwards of like 50-60k. So it's expensive to get 1,000 training, and if you don't like it, you have to go refund it, and you only get a portion of that back. I mean, it's a pretty large portion, but still, you're still losing coins each time, and you don't know which ones you like yet. So abilities can be definitely a tougher thing to kind of go ahead and do right now, which is why it's nice, because you get these players, you get to first A, test abilities out without having to actually go ahead and get them, but you're also able to go ahead and not spend coins on them. So an example would be right here, right? So let's say you wanted Derrick Henry. Derrick Henry's going for about 206k, but he comes with no ability. So then you gotta power him up, get training. It's gonna cost easily over 350k to power him all the way up, get all the abilities and X factors on him, maybe more. But instead, there's gonna be a Saquon Barkley coming out on August 20th of the Superstar MVP promo, and that Saquon Barkley will come pre-stocked in with probably like evasive or jukebox, backfield mismatch, maybe freight train, maybe just gift wrapped. But you know, he'll come built in with abilities. So, and he'll be around the same price. He won't be much more. So, if it's in like last year, like Lamar Jackson and all these other guys were the same price as other players. Let's say we got a Lamar Jackson again, right? He'll be around the same price range again, except you don't have to power him up. And these cards, you don't even want to power them up because if you do, they lose their abilities and you got to put them back on. So, it's definitely pretty cool to see these guys go ahead and actually get cards this early in the game. It really helps us out, gives you guys an advantage, especially for like no money spent teams. Instead of having to go ahead and lock players in, you could safely spend coins and then safely pull out when you're done, which I really do like. So I'm gonna take you guys over to the Superstar MVP blog, go through some stuff there. But overall, this is gonna be a fun promo. Typically the theme is gonna be like greenish. It's typically like emerald green colored. That's typically how this does go. Last year I believe we had an LTD Gronk. We had quite a few stuff last year. The promo was cool, it really was. I genuinely enjoy the Superstar MVP promo. It's one of the better things they have added to the game. Hopefully, it goes pretty well this year. And then, of course, we do have Legends coming on Saturday. So, it's going to be a pretty good Friday going into the weekend. But, yeah, let's take you guys over to the blog and check that all out. Superstar MVP promo for last year. Now, if you guys can see here, this is going to be the emerald kind of color scheme that I was referring to. So, if you read it here, X factors are powerful abilities that allow you, your star players to perform incredible features when they get into the zone. Check out this mission to learn more. So last year there was a free player, it was an 85 to 86 overall MVP player. Now that may not sound like a lot, but that player actually did also have abilities, so it was still very usable, as well as you were able to take that player and put him into the set towards the like the higher overall, like 89 ones. So we're just a few hours away from the global release of Madden 21. This was last year, and we already have our first program of the year. It's featuring Masters Lamar Jackson, Tyrann Mathieu, and LTD Rob Gronkowski. And that was just the first part. There's also usually a second part. So there were more players. I believe we got a Julio Jones as well. Masters Lamar Jackson and Tyrann Mathieu can be acquired by finishing their prospective sets. So over here, you see Lamar was a master and so was Tyrann, and then Gronk was limited time. But we also still got some pretty good 85 to 86s. These were the free ones. There was Tre'Davious White, which was really good. Tyler Lockett, 88 speed was good. Mike McGlinchey, Preston Smith, Jeffrey Simmons Jr., Miles Sanders. And these are the lower ones. Tack McKinley, Russell Okung. Devin Bush, 86 speed was a super good budget beast with 85 hit power. Mack Wilson, CJ Ham, Mike Williams, Gardner Minshew, Alex Lewis, Jordan Bates III, Jordan Hicks, Dre Greenlaw. Darnell Savage was a budget beast with an 89 speed, 80 hit power. So there's going to be some pretty good budget beasts in there. And remember, some of the above 80 cards did come with abilities on them. As you can see, if you go on up here, it doesn't show, but I'm pretty sure above 80 had abilities on them. Treverius Ward, and so on and so forth. You see those. So these were the sets, and these were repeatable. So there was a superstar Lamar Jackson. To get this, you had to put Tyler Lockett, Tre'Davious White, Mike McGlinchey, and Preston Smith, and you earned this card, his power up, and you get to keep two of the players back nat. So this was a pretty cool set. I really liked this last year, with these nat sets and stuff like that, as well as the year before that. So if let's say you really wanted Lamar Jackson, right? But he was 250K. You could go ahead and do this set instead, and the set would only cost you like around the same price, give or take. You put the free one in you got from the solos, then you buy these two for like 50K each, and then before you know it, it was kind of like the same price as buying Lamar Jackson, except now I got to keep a Tyler Lockett and Tre'Davious White nat on my team, which could be used all year long. So that was pretty cool. Same thing with Tyrann Mathieu, it was a exact same set. And then to get the lower ones, like the ones you put in the set, Tyler Lockett and stuff, you had to put in 7 80 to 82 players to earn Tyler Lockett and his power up item. So that was kind of a lot of 80 to 82s. I mean, the set was kind of expensive, but it was kind of worth it if you really wanted Lamar Jackson. Lamar was a beast. Until everyone kind of realized that, okay, this year's going to be the year of the gunslinger and the year of the gunslingers that have a little mobility. And Lamar, which wasn't that build last year. So he fell off pretty quickly in terms of how many people actually wanted him. But this year seems like a nice mix. I mean, we don't know yet. I mean, gunslinger is definitely still important. But the way zones are, you don't really need too much right now to destroy him. So it depends on how the game gets patched. If they make defense super dominant, like in the next patch or something, then you're going to need gunslinger and all that stuff. If they make defense the way it is now, you can still pretty much use any quarterback you want. Then there were the superstar MVP challenges. These were the sets right here. So we got a total of about, you add it all up, you were able to get about 50K coins, give or take. 50K coins, about 30, 41 challenges. And then there was the milestone rewards where you were able to get your nat 80 to 82s, your nat 85 to 86s, your nat 70. So if you put all that together, you were able to do the Lamar set for a decent price. At least get one of the players you wanted. And there was the daily challenges as well. It was quite a few stuff. And in the store, we had the superstar MVP pack, which was 30K coins or about $5. This was guaranteeing you 276 plus. Guys, this bundle was horrible. This was one of the worst bundles I ever knew of. There's these things in Madden if you haven't played long enough. There's bundles to pull good players, and there's bundles to do sets. People don't know the difference, but it's very blatant. There's Legend Fantasy bundles, right? Those are bundles to pull good players. There are Ultimate Legend bundles. There are these All-Pro packs. Those are packs to try to pull the best player in the game. Then there's promos that are... There's packs that are put... That are centered around a promo, and literally you're never going to pull a good player. Like, there's been times around Halloween, like, they'll give us a Halloween bundle, and that bundle just gives you a bunch of trash Halloween players you can put into the set. So all you got to do is really just collect a lot of players to do it. So there's, like, set packs, like, and they're not known as that, but, like, if anyone who's played enough knows that, okay, like, the Superstar MVP pack literally just gave you a bunch of low overall MVPs, like, a ton of them, and you just had to put them into the Lamar Jackson set, and you figure out how much you owed after that. That's pretty much how this one pretty much worked. And this is what kind of look like on the Superstar MVP store back end of it. But overall, guys, it was a super cool promo. Hopefully, you guys do enjoy this video as well as the promo coming to you guys on the 20th. It could come the 19th at midnight, which would be the 20th. It could come at 10:30 on the 20th, which would be the Friday. I'm not entirely sure yet. I mean, like I said, they have done it at midnight in the past. They've also said things and then pushed it. So I'm not going to definitively say anything that they've said because, again, you never really know with them. But I do know it's coming. I do know this will be the first promo of the year. And I'm excited for it. That'll be 2 years in a row. It's the first promo. I remember I was at a Khalid concert 2 years ago on Madden 20th when this surprise dropped at midnight. We did not expect that to drop. And I was in New York City and I was really upset about that actually. But it was a fun time. So I don't regret it. But I definitely was upset that I missed this at the same time in separate instances. And then last year I was stuck in a mall at like... And this last year, I was ready for it to drop at midnight, and it dropped at like 8 p.m., 7 p.m., and I was at a mall in the pouring rain, and it was like an hour away. That was horrible as well. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, turn that noti bell, give this video a big thumbs up, guys. If you need coins, head over to Mutt Reserve down below. Make sure you use code Poodle at checkout for 15% off your order. And of course, when we shout it out on the Poodle Squad, like the video and comment down below, Poodle Squad. Thank you for watching. I'm out. Peace.